Face-off win by Dubinsky. Roosevelt slides it down the boards. Possible there toward the net. Stop. Gaborik got it. Wraparound save. Rebound. Another save. Oh, Theodore comes up huge against Marian Gaborik. He allowed them.
One of the reasons why Theodore was the MVP in the National Hockey League back a number of years ago was because of his quickness. He showed it there, and then look at the glove. He gets over with his quickness to stop Gaborik. We know how quick he is. And then you see him put the glove up in the air to stop the second shot by Gaborik also.